Hello everyone. Let's watch a short movie for introducing the Hakuba camp.
もうじき天使様から召されることある。
全ては息になるから。
じゃあ個人に来て楽しかった
ドイツバイビーボットメンタ
メンタメンタメンタメンタメンタメンタメンタメンタメンタメンタメンタメンタメンタメンタメンタメンタメンタメンタメンタ
例え い、どうもありがとうございます。
Thank you, Lord Chin。
白馬スネルモイキャンプはですね、
白馬スネルモイキャンプは be held the 28th of February
3月の2日の予定で、
to the second of March. And so anyone can participate in this Hakuba Senryoku Camp. We have a unique character. That it is one thing that the young people is able to gather to this church. And so you know that the second generation Christians gathers to our church, and it looks like a good age of young people in the Japanese church. And so it happened in the second generation Christian. So easily getting the weak the faith.But we can see that the young generation, second generation of Christian young people would be used as a God's vessel. And so we can see that the reason young people would be used as a vessel of God.And the reason is Haba Camp. And you knew that, so in the beginning that we started the young camp, and this school, that pastor had to find the hotel.And he worked so lately, and he couldn't find the hotel and the facility. And so he asked me to find the hotel. And so I searched the hotel, and so I found the finally this hotel for skiing. And so we had a negotiation with the hotel, and so we decided to this hotel.So you knew that the hotel was located in Hakuba. It was a marvelous plan. And so that young camp was changed to Hakuba camp. And we can see that the Lord prepared for a blessing this hotel and a camp for us. And it was not a coincidence that the name of Hakuba, it means in English white horse. White horse was appeared in the Revelation book.And so one person ride on the white horse was appear in the Revelation. And so we are called for the working of the end of times. And so that name was matched for our mission. And so we can see that the Lord is touching the each of us of who participated in this camp. And so there is many blessing and grace. And so many people can receive the adjustment as a vessel. In the beginning, we had a prophecy word.The Lord was speaking to us, and there is one of the prophecy. Your church will publish the CD for music. And so I didn't imagine that, but we can see that the Lord guided us to publish the music CD.And also there is Christian movie festival in Hakuba Senryoku Camp. This is the first time. And so we have a mission to make a film. And so you know that in the United States there is a popular movie that the church make a film. And so, in same things, we had, we received our same vision to movie, make a film. And so, if you are any burden, please participate in the competition for Christian Film Festival. Let us go show the movie for introduction, giving thanks and praise in the Revival Camp in the United States.
島栄光のために動いてるっていうのがポイントが多いのであるんで、全世界における島の働きがそれを通して開かれていく、多くの人たちに救いに結びついてるっていうのをね、覚えててください。お願いします。
はい、ありがとうございます。
From 26th to 21st of March, coming on March, thanks and praise and the revival of camp will be held in Los Angeles. And so we can see that the big changing from this camp till now.And so the Lord gave the promise word about the revival to our church. And so it doesn't be delayed. And the time will come. This is a Habakkuk scripture. It is a scripture, a promise scripture from God to our church for revival promise. And so the class of giving thanks and there are teaching by Reverend Marin Gerozos had started for us and in this camp. And we have a vision establishing the 100 churches. And sometimes the person of the United States asked a question to me and say, will you evangelize to the American people? They are asking always, will you evangelize the Japanese in the United States? But so I'm not, because I have violent people of the United States.And so we are going to evangelize the people of United States, American people, and the American church. Now, Brother Steve is giving advice for our song, original songs of Jay Gospel. This is not the only purpose, but he is a master speaker of a famous TV program, a gospel TV program. And maybe the movie will be broadcasted on the program. And we can see that the working of praise and worship through a Jay Gospel is expanding in the United States. And so you knew that so that their body and their fear, the body is bigger than the Japanese guy. But if the Lord is working, and so it's so easy, everything will be easy. And so three decades before, we can hear that, we could hear that the sushi was not so cheap food. But you know that the Japanese noodle, ramen, is popular in the whole world. Bento is also the popular food in the all over the world. And sushi, he was getting popular in all over the world. And you know that the pop culture was kawaii, it means sweet. And it's so cute. And so foreigners says so kawaii. I have no doubt to the Lord had spoken that The gospel will be pop in all of the world outgoing countries. And you have to sing a song in English. And the you can go sing at the, this is a pen or the so-called this is an apple. It's called, so we need to go make them to be usual. It's an important point is the presence. This is a big point. Please remember that. And please make the songs in English with a full of presence. So we need to take a battle in spiritual in Harid Street. If the Lord has a will, and everything be done. And when we spoke the vision, but so there's no, there was looks like impossible. But we could see the vision had been done already. Let us watch the Christian key point.
皆さんこんにちは。今回は御霊の賜物を用いるときに気をつけることその2です。御霊の賜物を用いるときに気をつけることは2つあります。1つは御霊の賜物は教会に与えられた賜物なので、教会の管理の中で身体の一部として霊的な事柄の権威である牧師に従って用いる。もう1つはその働きが本当に神様からのものであるかどうかを必ず吟味し見分けるということです。どうして見分けることが必要なのでしょうか。それは霊的な働きには神様からのもの、人間的なもの、悪霊によるものと3通りがあり、神様からのものだと思ってもそれが人間的なものや悪霊によるものである可能性があるからです。そのため見分けずに受け取るときに神様からではないものを受け取ってしまう可能性があるのです。ですからそれが本当に神様からのものであるかを見分けることが大変重要です。吟味し十分に見分け、神様からのものと確認を取って受け取るときに神様からの素晴らしい力ある御業と勝利が表されます。ではまた。
The working of Holy Spirit gifts is significant. This is belong to the church, and so there is a problem that happened because they don't use the gift of Holy Spirit in biblical. And it may be happened that you may be asked the, about the question, the gift of the Holy Spirit. And someone answer the so strange answer. And so it looks like the opinion of a whole TLCCC. In the case of the gift of the Holy Spirit, it's a function of is belonging to the church. And the one rule is using under the control by church. Prophecy was the center of the working. And we need to discern. This is a second point that is significant. We need to confirm 2 points. It's a heavier way in charismatic. So we need to receive only that we had confirmed and discerned. And we have a responsibility to discern in individually and the church and in the personal things has our light to discern in individual. And the church is belonging to the church for discernment. And last week I went to Yamato Church and Yokosuka and Koku three times, and six times the salvation had happened because I prayed. Then we can see the big difference between to pray or not. For example, the taking a train, catching a train, and so I was able to go sit on the seat on the train, and so why? Because I prayed it. And so I watched the broadcasting program of a revival night of a church. And so we can see that the subscribed revival night, and so the other a part was appeared. So the earthquake and the flood and some disaster and some extraordinary weather. And so I watched the weather and the earthquake, great earthquake. And so go, you know that so in the this is a time of liberation, and we can see that so we need to pray for extraordinary weather and the flood and the great earthquake. We need to pray because this is a time of liberation. This is the end of time. And so let us open up the scripture. The scripture says, give thanks in every circumstances. You can see the one condition that the Lord is trying to give abundant blessing to us. And we can see that there is who can, there is one who can experience God's blessing or not. And so we need to remind that the promise word, God's word, is confirmed, not changeable. Not shakeable. And so we need to start the foundation of the steadfast, the word of God. The word of God is alive, it is so mighty, the foundation of the blessing. And the proverb says, the word of God is our jewelry. What is a jewelry? It means that jewelry is so special things and a treasure for us. And so we need to use the word as a treasure and a jewelry. And so we have to experience as how great the word of God is great. Most important thing is receive the eternal life. And so we need to remind that the Lord is trying to give the word to change ourselves, our lives, and make us to be succeeded. At the time of junior high school and the elementary school, and the smart guys were there. They was a different species from us. That they have no coming lately, and that they were so smart, and that they are a member of a committee and a board member in student, And it's so good. I felt like to live on the ground. And we saw the big difference go between us. There is a difference to me. I felt that. And I was envy. They were talented. I thought that could they be successful in the near future. And so I'm aware of that it depends on the luckiness and the talent, not talent. Many humanical, not know many humanical words, but the important base meant what is the foundation of success. And it happens slowly, steadily, steadily, the forge. But the Lord's scripture is teaching us your hold, your most biggest fault be changed to goodness in your life. It means a twice blessing. And we can see that the source scale was a difference from our mind. And we can explain is that the world be changed in my life so greatly. Minus point be changed so best thing in your life. And it's sure that our life be changed. And so we need to remind that the Lord is touching by His mighty hands to our problem and the difficulties. The invitation from the Ukrainian church, 200 people gathered to this church, comes to us. One more Ukrainian church gave an invitation. It is scale of 100 people. Invitation had came to us. They read the book of prophecy, Pastor Paul Akimoto wrote it. And we can see that the book of prophecy will be used. And do you know that the process that the book of prophecy was translated in Czech language? It was happen, the process, when I visited Australia and I saw some cement for my teeth was getting off from my teeth. And so immediately I prayed to the Lord, I gave thanks to the Lord. Thank you, Lord, the cement of my teeth was getting off from my teeth. But Satan told me, are you fool? There is a minus point. But I confess to the Lord, there is a big plan from minus point. And then you need to stick out in irony world to the human, but so you don't need it, and so you need to stick out the Satan, the enemy. You knew that, that it happened in Australia. And someone watches a video, じゃなくてブログ、ブログ、not video. The man of a Czech, the blog, and he was surprised at this point is desirable.To give a thanks. And you knew that so our disease was healed in the case of God's second son, Benjamin. And so anybody judged me, and Pastor Paul Akimoto was judged. Someone gave a criticism.And after that, so we can see the glory, the Lord make made a miracle signs, and so we can see the big glory. And Reverend Okawa visit our church, and Reverend Okawa told to my son Benjamin, second son, and you are so famous person.And so you knew that, so there are testimony about my second son was getting the famous testimony over our church. In the case of it was not able to use the big hall for service. And one brother had an argument with the owner of the hall. The best way we should kill that pastor. But it was no way.I gave thanks, and the whole capacity of 100-200 people have been opened. And so that pastor had failed one more game. And so we can see that so everything will go changed.And so we use the faith, we steadfast still the foundation of the word, we use the faith. And after that, so the glory was appeared after that. And so the hall was opened, so bigger capacity for having a service. And it was.Costed softly. And we can see that there is a big power, big mighty in God's promised word. Our God is working through the foundation of the word so mighty. And so we need to expect the Lord's working.Let us pray. Heavenly Father, thank you for this time. There is someone to need the patience. And after some patience, you will go see the glory of the Lord. And there is someone who doesn't feel that God will use you. But you need to stand on the foundation, my word. And so you need to step out and you need to confess my word, my promised word. And you will see the glory of the Lord. There is someone who tried to keep, to obey the Lord. And you quit it and you start again, you quit. But so you need to keep to start on the family on the foundation of the word. It is a time for prayer for individual sickness. Dear Heavenly Father, please God heal and abound the blessing and be healed, be healed, be healed, be healed. Please touch the body and the mental. I command you and be healed, be healed in the name of Jesus. There is some who have a shoulder and a backache. The Lord is touching. They are healing. They are being healed. In the name of Jesus, in the thanks, I pray. Amen.
Hallelujah.